Don't be too enthusiastic. Someone here is more than eager to welcome us.
It began here somehow. What could unleash such immense power?
If we survive, we might find some answers. Now let's focus on the strong ones. Set a small tear. Not that the world's veil ripped apart. Look, there, above the cathedral.
Ilden. One of the three capitals.
pride of the kingdom. Now it burns.
I can't do this. It's too much. I can't even fathom why the others are unhealed with the other chimeras. I'm not ready. We are not ready.
To them, we are just Briar and Loot. The upcasts. I say this is our chance to prove ourselves. We can't waste it. Anyway, we're late. Can you sense the others?
The echo of the dead is just too strong. It dulls my senses.
Loot, you need to focus.
Forgive me. I will do better. Whatever ripped open the veil must be powerful.
Let's look for our observer.
He should be able to tell us more of what transpired here.
Then we best find him quickly. Well, how chaos corrupts and kills.
I'm sorry, sister. I didn't mean...
We have more important tasks than mourning those we can't save.
We were saved. Do not forget.
Been dead for years. Ilvin is no more, Loot. We'd better get used to the idea. Judge's mercy, then. Yes.
be born of the same evil that lived it.
You think too much, Lou. They're drawn to us like moth to flame.
They can't resist the lure of life. Even though it comes from us.
What was that?
I felt the tear itself. It's growing.
The Observer. The sooner we get to him, the better.
That's
how.
I can't stand it.
It must be him.